can't believe you got away.
Apparently, she tossed him out of a 5-story window.
And he survived. Jesus. Guy should count his blessings.
Look, that auction was fully guarded.
Not by Shoreline. No, not by our boys.
All I'm saying is let's not underestimate these guys.
Let's not make them into something they're not either, eh?
Something, huh?
Watch yourself. What was it?
Think we're good, yeah.
How's it? You got anything?
Hey, you there?
What the? Wait. Heads up. I have something.
We got you!
Thank you.
up.
I can't believe you got
over here! I got them! Spotted something.
What? What was it?
Anything interesting?
We're all clear.
Shit, just saw something.
Go look and make sure.
Yeah, on it.
Got a bad feeling, yeah.
Oh!
Wait. Shit.
Sam. On it. Go. And that's how it's done. All right, let's get out of here before they realize we gave them the slip.
How are you holding up?
Great. I was kind of hoping to find the treasure back there, but you know, it's never that easy, right?
That's been my experience.
It was a constellation.
Yeah, it was cool. Right under that high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
Well, what Avery wants, Avery gets.
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Oh, boy. So what do you need me to do?
Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it. Keep me posted.
Will do.
Those beams and stuff up there. They don't look like it was built by the monks.
That looks kind of piratey to me.
Exactly.
Patrol up ahead.
I hear them.
Getting real antsy. You, of all people, should appreciate the downtime. Nobody wants another Port Moresby on our heads.
How about don't talk if you weren't there, eh? Everything's called a massacre nowadays to generate buzz.
We don't need that kind of press.
We don't need rival companies stepping into our jobs.
You know what? Forget it.
Why'd you bring it up then?
I said forget it.
Whatever.
have we here? Very piratey.
Where the hell did he go?
I guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral.
Nathan, found a ladder over here.
Okay, coming. Here we go. Come on, I'll boost you up there.
All right. Hell, I'm too high to reach you. Hang on a sec.
Hanging.
Let me see what's by that wooden structure over there. This thing's heavy.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you a way up. That'll support even your way.
Ah, thank you.
Hey, you don't think the monks built this?
No way. It's some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Yeah. Clearly we were meant to find it together.
Oh, so romantic.
Hey, you don't think the monks built this?
No way. It's some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Yeah? Clearly we were meant to find it together.
Oh, it's so romantic.
On my way. I'm freezing.
Mm-hmm.
Holy shit!
Hey! Be careful coming around the corner!
Incoming! That was amazing!
Hope this holds.
Especially cliffs.
Tell me about it.
All right, here we go. Christ's sake! You okay?
Yeah.
Like I was just saying.
Yeah.
And hold on, I'll see if there's...
Oh, shit! Sam! Get to you from here.
Oh, you got it. I can't feel my hands. I think my blood thinned out or something after all those years in Panama.
Yeah, well, don't worry. Worst case, you lose a couple fingers.
I guess that's why you have 10, right? Hold on. I'll help you up. There you go. Where would you be without me, huh?
Probably at home. Drinking hot cocoa.
What are you, 5?
Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Exactly.
Hey, check it out. About there.
There's no path along the cliff. Let's cut back inland.
That sounds good.
Here we go.
Rolling in fast.
You've been in South Sudan too long.
Unlike you reptiles, I'm a warm-blooded creature.
What's that?
How'd he go?
What the?
Over here!
I'll take that!
Down over here!
There they are!
Ah, shit, they're
on us! Nathan!
All right, where is this prick?
I'm gonna find you!
imagine that. Nothing. Wait.
Yeah, he might.
Okay, we're clear.
Let's hope we're done with these idiots. Hey, careful. Might be unstable after the blast.
Who does excavation with dynamite?
Mercenaries.
Think Rafe would know better, though. Hey, Sam, help me with this.
What if it's the only thing holding the tunnel up?
Then I'll apologize.
All right.
See? No problem.
Yeah, for once. This way, Nathan. Those things look sturdy to you?
Sturdy enough. Hey, be extra careful on these. Thanks. Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good. We're about to head into the cave.
Cave?
Yeah, might lose contact for a bit. Don't get too worried. Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here.
Those shoreline assholes were right next to this cave.
Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here. Oh, cold. Come on, through here. But I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Creepy St. Dismas statues, check.
Carved stair.
Very cave. Oh, is that a door?
That sure looks like it. Check this out. A little slimy. There's a handle in here or something.
Well, give it a pull.
What? Could be a trap.
You're already in there. What's the worst that could happen?
I lose my hand?
So we'll get you a nice hook. Give it a pull.
Nice hook. All right, here we go.
Really?
Hello, hello.
It's pretty interesting decor.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. To those who prove false, behold your grim fate.
Yeah, well, I guess Avery was a better pirate than a poet.
This isn't Avery's.
What do you mean?
Look.
It's the Rhode Island pirate.
Thomas Two.
Yeah, but it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly Two died attacking the same treasure fleet as Avery.
Yeah, well, at least that's what the stories tell us.
If this really is Two's mark, then that means he's involved in all of this. How?
That's a damn good question.